The mad scientist has done it again and released a retro database for Football Manager 2023. This time, the database takes us back to the 1998-1999 season. As there are so many choices around, let me take you to 5 clubs that you should definitely manage if you play this database. Auxerre are part of Ligue 1 here and comfortably so. Why them and not any other powerhouse from France? With their excellent facilities and recruitment focus, they have managed to develop Djibril Cissé, Olivier Capot and Blin Maxès into world-class players. The finances at the beginning of the game are modest, but they increase exponentially season over season. Given the resources the club has, it could be a perfect story for a youth-to-goal challenge. AC Parma come into this database after finishing second in Serie A in 1997. The year before this timeline, they have had their debut in the UEFA Champions League. They have their golden generation here, listing players like Lilian Thuram, Fabio Cannavaro, Gianluigi Buffon, Dino Baggio, Juan Sebastian Verón, Enrico Chiesa and Hernan Crespo. In the game, Serie A is the most reputable league in Europe and AC Parma has a great reputation itself. Financially, they do offer a decent budget to spend and the projection is very solid. In real life, AC Parma has managed to win the UEFA Cup and the Coppa d'Italia in the 1998-1999 season, and if it weren't for the 2004 financial meltdown and bankruptcy, who knows, maybe they would have been a powerhouse today. This is your chance to give the club what it deserved back then. It might not be like much at the first glance, but this season is part of Deportivo La Coruña's climb to glory. Lionel Scaloni, Jarminia and Pauleta are the foundation the club built on for an almost European success. There are a few missing pieces like Diego Tristan, Walter Pandiani and Juan Carlos Valerón, but with time and patience, the club can achieve success in both Spain and Europe. And financially, a decent budget is there to be spent. However, the projection just explodes in the following 3 seasons, so this 4th place preview in the league could be turned into what the club deserved almost 20 years ago. The reigning champions of Germany. Not many German clubs can brag about topping Bayern München these days, but FC Kaiserslautern did so in the 1997-1998 season. A modest squad at first, you think that they don't have the firepower to overthrow Bayern München. But with Olaf Marschall, Ciriakos Forsa and Michael Ballack within their ranks, the backbone is there for the club to build on it. The financial resources are incomparable to those of the Bavarian giants, but they do triple within 3 seasons. Also, Champions League participation is assured in the first season. Make use of it and of the club's facilities in order to avoid the financial disaster that occurred several seasons down the line in real life. Besides creating a wonderful universe to play in, this database also throws us back to when the citizens did not have the UAE money to spend. In this universe, Manchester City find themselves in the English 3rd tier and stripped of their current real-life football masterminds. You do have Kakabe Chakadaze, Jamie Pollock and Kevin Horlock to use as basis to rebuild the club, but you need to put work into it. The facilities have been scaled down and the youth recruitment has been somewhat thrown to the bin, but with FM expertise and footballing knowledge, the club can get back to where they are in real life. As expected, the financial resources are scaled down also in the first season, but somehow, the FM gods provide you with a huge financial increase within 3 seasons if you manage to steady the ship. And who knows, you might even win the Champions League down the line.